Hello, in this tutorial we're going to see how to connect the HC-SR03 ultrasonic distance sensor. It has four pins, VCC trigger echo and ground, VCC to the 5V, ground to the ground. The trigger and the echo pins, trigger sends a wave out of the left side and is being received by the echo on the left side. It works by measuring the time it takes the sound to travel. It hits an object, in this case this matrix, and I mounted a LED on pin 13, PWM, and I'm controlling the brightness of the LED according to the distance. Very easy setup, quite simple. This is the code. There is a link to Pastebin if you want the code.